Welcome to the ePN Mobile install tutorial for iOS and Apple devices. In this video, we are installing ePN Mobile to an iPhone, but the same instructions apply if you are using an iPad. The first thing we want to do is access the App Store on your device. Search for the App Store icon on your phone and then double tap it. Now tap the magnifying glass icon and in the search box type ePN Mobile. Then tap the search button. Tap on the ePN Mobile app listing, then tap on the Get button. Once the download is complete, an Open button will appear. Tap the Open button. Next, we need to activate your ePN Mobile app. Tap the lightning bolt icon to activate your account. If you were provided a terminal number from your system admin, all you need to do is enter the number that you were provided, and then tap the Next icon and you're done. Now you need to enter in your ePN account number. This is the same as the username that you use to log in to eprocessingnetwork.com with. Enter your eprocessingnetwork.com password, then tap Next. Tap the plus icon to add this terminal. Now we will need to add some basic information about your terminal. Name your terminal, set the tax if necessary, and then select the permissions for this terminal. So for example, if you only want to allow this terminal to take sales, then you only tap the button next to Allow Sales. Notice how the button switches to green when you tap it. Once you have all your terminal information entered, click on the Next icon. Click on the Next icon. That's it. Thank you for watching. For more tutorials like adding a swiper or on processing transactions using ePN Mobile, please review this playlist.